the first half about to begin.
Here's Fabregas.
Fabregas. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, there's the opening goal in the final.
Well, what a huge moment that might be. Fans going absolutely wild.
Threading it through. Played in the clear. And he goes for the chip. He's hit the frame of the goal. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
The break is definitely on.
Saw the goal and went for it. There's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Trying to steer it through. Gets his cross in. He couldn't have hit that better. Difficult technique.
Yeah, and you've got to have confidence to take that on, and he is playing with confidence.
Lucas Evangelista. It's with Touré.
Threads it through. Good width in the attack here. Touré! Well, they're taking advantage here with a great goal.
And we don't always see the advantage come good, but they've made use of it here, haven't they?
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Put in from the wide area. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Striding forward, purposefully. Referee is pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
Oh, he saved it!
And he's guessed the right way, and two strong hands to the ball, brilliant.
There is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. There they go. They are the champions.